Welcome to Hardin, Missouri, home of the Ray-Carroll Fertilizer Terminal, powered by AGI Fertilizer Systems.
My name's Alex Taylor. I've been at Ray-Carroll for 7 years now. I've been the plant manager at the fertilizer terminal for 6 years.
The facility is equipped with two high-speed loadouts designed for precision and efficiency.
Currently, we run two 300-ton-an-hour loadout systems. We also have an 800-ton-per-hour receiving system with rail and truck capabilities.
The Ray-Carroll Fertilizer Terminal includes a 40,000-ton warehouse with a tripper, storage, and unique declining weight blending system supplied by AGI Fertilizer Systems.
So my declining weight blend system is pretty unique because we actually have three systems, an A, B, and a C system. A, 300-ton-an-hour, B, 300-ton-an-hour, and C, which combines both systems together to make one system that runs at 300 tons an hour, so we can send out the most volume that we can with blends. We can probably load anywhere between 60 to 80 trucks on a busy day. When you talk about AGI systems, what comes to mind is probably quality. They got really good quality stuff. Most of the time, some of the stuff we deal with isn't quite as in-depth as theirs is. Structurally, it's good. It's really sturdy equipment, and we put it through the ringer here.
AGI Fertilizer Systems team works to reduce downtime and keep you running with 24/7 customer service.
Every time I call, I talk to a few guys and I always get the same help. Always nice and friendly, and they're back to me really quick, and usually we get it fixed within the day.
To learn more about AGI Fertilizer Systems fertilizer handling solutions, contact us at aggrowth.com/fertilizer.